just received a voicemail from Gareth saying that he did not board the last flight. He's not going to make it, and he relinquished his title. Gareth Richards and I are not going to be fighting tomorrow night. There's no easy way to say that. I have my family flying in from all over the world, my fans, my supporters, my community. I want to thank you all for your support. We're going to deliver a world title here. It's just a matter of when we do it.